Let's look at an interesting geometric construction known as the Lunes of Alhazen. I'll put links to other videos and more information in the description. It starts with a right triangle of any size and proportion. Add a circle that includes all three corners of the triangle. Next, add semicircles whose diameters are the legs of the triangle. These crescent shapes are the lunes. The question is, what is the sum of the area of these two lunes? Seems like a tricky thing to calculate, but it's not. Turns out it's exactly the same as the area of the triangle. As unlikely as this seems at first glance, it only takes a couple of geometric insights to see that this is true. First, notice that the hypotenuse of the triangle is a diameter of the circle. This would be the case for any right triangle inscribed in a circle, because Thales' theorem tells us that lines coming off a point on a circle at right angles will always intersect the circle at points that are directly opposite each other. So that means that this area is a half circle with the hypotenuse as a diameter, just as these areas, which define the outer arc of the lunes, are half circles with each leg as a diameter. The second thing to notice is that the area of the two blue semicircles equals the area of the red one. The Pythagorean theorem tells us that the squares of the triangle's legs add up to the square of the hypotenuse, but that is also true for any shape that is proportional to the square of a right triangle's sides, and the area of a circle is, in fact, proportional to the square of its diameter. So, the blue areas add up to the red area. Shift the red area around to the other side of the hypotenuse. Now some areas are overlapping, but the blue area still equals the red area. Subtract the overlapping areas, which removes the same amount of blue as it does red, and the blue area is still equal to the red area. How cool is that?